AM Arif.
Thank you sir for giving me the opportunities. I am seeking for this opportunity for the last 3 days here. As you know,
आप तो बोल रहे मोबाइल चालू नहीं करें, मोबाइल चालू नहीं होता सदन में. मान्य सदस्य नो द
फिशरी सेक्टर ऑफ फ्लाइट माननीय रोड इन द इंडियन इकोनॉमी सर थ्रू द सब्सटेंशियल फॉरेस्ट अर्निंग एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन एंड इंश्योरिंग द न्यूट्रिशनल एंड फूड सिक्योरिटी. The coastal area of Kerala, which extends to 589.5 kilometers, which forms the 10% of Indian coastline. These coastal people totally depend on the sea for their livelihood, and for their dependency on the sea is inevitable, sir. Nowadays, the coastal areas in Kerala are suffering from heavy sea ascendancy, raging sea, engulfing coastal erosion, etc., which turns to be a threat to the entire coastal life. So the government, with the Ministry of Fisheries in Kerala, trying to shift the coastal people, fishermen, into a safer place. But this is not a permanent and easy process or solution, as those people maintain a special relationship with the sea and environment. The construction of seawall is very much important and inevitable, and can prevent the problem to a certain extent. Since major coastal belt, the Alappi belongs to my constituency, Alappi Parliament constituency, 82 kilometers. The necessity of construction and maintenance of seawall and groundings in the Parliament in the coastal area is very high, be completed very only with the help of central funding, which is after the 30th Finance Commission, never received for last 10 years. So I request you to take necessary steps to immediate
Umesh Jadhav
funding at the same. Thank you, sir.